Hi, and welcome to Taro Movies. Finally, we have spring here in the Swiss mountains, at least in the lower areas. And springtime means also dandelion time. In this video, I would like to show you how easy it is to make a kind of coffee out of the dandelion roots. So if you like, please join me. To grab the roots out of the ground, I have to be very careful because they are sensitive and they're going deep into the ground. So to make it easier, I'm using this stick. So now we have our dandelion and it's time to go higher up in the mountains, away from the crowd. For my coffee, I need actually only the roots, so I cut them off and clean them up. But dandelion is also a very good survival plant, because the whole dandelion is edible. You can eat it raw, but then it's quite bitter. To get rid of the bitter taste, you just boil it for about 10 minutes in water, but then you can eat it straight away. And this can make a huge difference in a survival situation where you have nothing else to eat. This should be enough for a large cup of coffee. And what we need now is a campfire. So let's get put up and find a place for that. Now it's time to roast our dandelion roots until they get a really nice brown and dark color. To make the coffee powder out of it, I'm using 2 stones. Finally, we put our roasted dandelion root coffee powder into a cup of boiling water. Mm-hmm. I love it. It's actually a kind of malt coffee, and that's how it tastes like. During the Second World War, and even the crisis years after, those kinds of coffee were quite popular in Europe because people couldn't afford real coffee powder. But you can do a lot more with Dandelion. There are many very delicious cooking recipes around, and you can use it for so many health applications, so it's absolutely worth to have a look in the World Wide Web and get some more information about it. I really hope you enjoyed this little video about the Dandelion coffee, and you will give it the next time a try. As always, I put some more information about the video, myself and the used gear beneath in the description box, and I would be happy if you join Taro Movies the next time again. Thanks for watching, tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.